Happy birthday, Dad.
Thank you, Jacob. Getting older every year.
Happy birthday to Uncle Bert as well at home. I've given a camera to Davey, Zach and Aaron.
Film something hilarious.
Yeah.
Or just something.
Yeah, I'll get you.
And I'll use it if I can.
Yeah.
Or if you need to use your phone.
Yeah.
And they've taken it to Davey's uni, which is the northeastern part of the city. We're in the southern part of the city. So it's just the three of us. And we're going for a walk. Central. It's kind of like Melbourne Central.
What time is it?
12.
Second breakfast.
My second favourite meal of the day. Let's go back to the old stomping ground. We're even sitting in the same corner. Practically local.
We had the burger again, and we're going to regret it in about 2 hours.
Keep filming, because I've got nothing here. Bye!
This is struggling. Can we go get a new camera?
It keeps breaking on me. Mission to find a hard drive and maybe a new camera because this one keeps cutting out on me. Well, here we go. Doing it like. This is like a maze.
Oops.
Door's opening.
Just have to push it.
A less than fruitful search. No new camera, no new hard drive.
No money spent.
Spend no money.
Hello, how'd you go?
How'd you tackle us?
Good, thank you.
Good on video. Excellent.
We didn't get much footage.
Well, one for one, the camera got broken.
Oh shit, there goes down the pants.
But look how pretty it is.
Totally worth it.
If this doesn't get on the video, there will be regret, but...
Off for Dad's birthday dinner at a traditional Swedish place. For our last night in Sweden. I have to keep filming at dinner though because Aaron didn't get enough footage on his trip.
Just put the whole dinner on. I'm time-lapsed. Just to feel my toes.
Say it, come on.
That was the best steak I've ever had.
Out of 10?
10. 10 out of 10.
Dinner was delicious though. Mm. Home, straight to bed, and then train in the morning to Denmark. Paying was quite difficult.